Do you know the Korean alphabet?
Subscribe!
Welcome, Anthronaut. In our last series, we explored the Argentina travel culture. Now, let's virtually visit the Republic of Korea, beginning with their intriguing Korean alphabet called Hangul. While visiting Korea or a Korean community, you may feel confused by Hangul's cryptic characters, but fortunately, Hangul is easier to learn than it appears. This alphabet is built with just 24 Lego-like letters, which have 10 vowel and 14 consonant sounds. I won't burden you with all the details in this short exposition, but if you are eager to learn more Hangul, please check out our Anthronauts.com page. Plus, the links at the end of this video for more information. In order to form Korean sounds, you combine Hangul letters into tidy consonant vowel blocks, which form syllables. This is different than other alphabet systems, which string symbols together in straight lines. Do you want to learn Hangul now? How about starting with our main word, Hangul? The first block makes the sounds h, a, and n, forming the syllable Han, which in the Korean language means great. Now let's put together its second half with g, e, o to say geul, which translates as script. So as a unit, we have the word Hangul, or great script, and it sure is. In the 15th century, King Sejong the Great creates the Korean alphabet Hangul as a replacement for the elite Chinese-based Hanja script. This has really increased Korea's literacy rate, especially after their independence from Japan in the mid-20th century. And you will experience this liberating feeling too as you learn Hangul on your next trip to Korea. If you enjoy learning the Korean alphabet A to Z, then please share your favorite letters in the comments below, and then ring that subscribe button to receive future traveling culture updates. In our next episode, we will learn some handy Korean words. I'm Mark Thomas for Anthronauts.com. 감사합니다. 이후야와.